Listening to 83.7 KRZY Alwood. Well, it's December 12th, 2012, and unfortunately, the world is still spinning. So sit back and enjoy the nation's news with Glenn Beck, which is far more depressing than any doomsday.
2012. What a bunch of bullshit. It's just a scam to get people spending so the bastards on Wall Street can keep getting fatter. I fell for that when they're trying to sell that Y2K crap. Nothing ever happens.
One of these days, something's gonna happen and you're gonna be shit out of luck.
Launch the drone. Initiate Operation MK Quantum.
You still haven't told me the details on this job other than the pay is damn good, and that's all that I guess concerns me, but whatever.
What does it matter? Someone's willing to pay us $2,000 each to drive 300 miles and drop off this box. What's the big deal?
The big deal? I'll tell you what the big deal is. I'm still on probation, and if there's so much as a dime bag in that little metal box and we get pulled over, that's it for me. It's 20 years in the locker, and I just got things straightened with Lisa again.
Relax, okay? There's no drugs in there. I met the guy. He's a scientist. Scientists make good money, and I doubt just by slamming drugs in metal boxes.
Was he a chemist?
Sir, the drone will reach its target in 30 seconds.
Excellent. Activate the box so the subject will be primed.
Agent Jennings, where's that box?
You're in a van in Section B. Everything's fine.
You're going to try to send someone through the portal? You don't have the authorization to do that. Who is in that van?
They're just a couple of bottom feeders. Nobody's going to miss them if something goes wrong.
These are people's lives you're messing with.
We have killed far more for far less, and we'll never get this chance again in our lifetime. This is our best chance at understanding the true nature of consciousness and the possibility of other worlds.
The box and the theoretical portal hasn't been tested properly. This experiment is based on what? Mythology and your own crackpot theories? The frequencies you're generating could cause an earthquake in a place that has never had an earthquake. This isn't right.
Agent Carter, would we have made it this far if we hadn't tested the boundaries of what appears to be impossible? All great advances come at a cost. All the simulations show that this is going to work.
This isn't a simulation. And these are people.
That's right, Agent Carter. For once, we agree on something. Why don't you take your narrow mind and leave, Agent Carter, and let me do my work?
I'm going to stop this.
Private, arm the drone.
Sir, I thought we were just using the EMP.
We are. For the subjects. The weapons are for someone else.
Hey, did you even try to open the box?
It's none of my business. Actually, yeah, I did, but I couldn't figure it out. Thing's pretty solid.
Man, it's getting hot in here. Is that thing humming? Do you hear that?
Why are you so damn paranoid? Look, Let's just listen to the radio. You're driving me nuts.
Sir, I have visual of the target. Activate the EMP weapon.
Man, I don't feel so good. It feels like every cell in my body is like buzzing and tastes electricity in my mouth and something's not right. That damn box, I know it is.
Yeah, I don't feel very good either.
Can you hear that thing humming now? Can you hear it? I can hear that thing humming. There's something, that box is affecting us or something.
Sir, the EMP isn't responding.
Fix it. What frequency is the box operating at?
Just under 34 terahertz, sir.
Perfect. Activate the portal. Ready to see what happens when a human being vibrating at extremely high frequencies gets pulled into a hyper-electromagnetic tear in space and time?
What the hell is wrong with the radio now?
We've got bigger problems with stalling.
What the hell is going on?
Relax, it's probably just a belt or something. You've never seen a jet before? There's a military base near here.
Hey, Gabe, look at that. There's something glowing over there. What the hell is that?
I don't care. We need to get this thing fixed and get back on the road.
Charm.
And what about Agent Carter? Should I engage?
Won't be necessary. She won't be a problem anymore.
Damn it.
About time. We have to be in the same cloud by 3. We can't afford to lose this contract.
I know. Just relax. We'll get there. No big deal.
Who are you?
You're alive.
What just happened? And who are you?
My name is Denise Carter, and I'm an astrophysicist for the CIA. And I can't tell you what just happened because it's classified.
Man, this can't be real.
Welcome back, folks. You're listening to 83.7 KRZY. It's 20 minutes after 4 and 33 degrees. It's December 12th, 2012, and maybe the sky is falling. Just 20 minutes ago, state officials reported a minor earthquake in northern Minnesota. No injuries and only minor damage was reported. However, a rare event for Minnesota nonetheless. Governor Wellstone will be briefing the public at the top of the hour, so stay tuned.